So when I heat up the pans, what it does, it actually opens the pores of the pan, and I'm able to pour some oil into the pan. And this oil will seep into the pores that open up when it gets hot. Now, you want this oil to be spread around in the pan, so I'm going to spread this oil all around on the inside of the pan. All right. And I'm just going to continue to heat the pan up for a little bit before I turn it off and let it cool.